During the first 3 to 6 weeks after either bunion surgery or forefoot surgery on hammer toes, we oftentimes ask patients to be partial weight bearing. Usually it requires us to have them be weight bearing on their heel area. Now, when I talk about that, we're going to demonstrate here in a second what we mean by partial weight bearing and what we mean by being on the heel section. So in partial weight bearing, you're going to have to use crutches or a walker. If you're not using crutches or a walker, then you're putting full weight on the foot. That includes if you're just putting weight on the heel. And so I require that patients use crutches or a walker during this time period. In order to be partial weight bearing, you'll put your foot out and the crutches will be used. You'll bear some of the weight on the crutches and some of the weight on your foot. Now, when I talk about putting weight more on the heel area, what I'm talking about is leaning more toward the heel, not necessarily holding the foot up completely. I prefer you not to have the foot up and held up in this region, as it usually requires you to pull your toes up, which can sometimes act as a deforming force and reinforce the deformity we were trying to correct. So instead, I'd like you to relax your toes, relax your ankle, and simply put more of the weight on the heel than on the front of the foot. This involves not pushing off with your toes, but instead walking with a flat-footed type gait across the floor, such as this.